Police in Hyderabad registered a case of cheating against Bollywood actor Hrithik Roshan, brand ambassador of Cult.Fit, and three others on a complaint filed by a gym user. The complainant said the fitness center enrolled more people that it could accommodate and failed to give the slots as promised at the time of registration. He alleged that when he protested, he was barred from using their app to book the slots. KPHB Colony Police Station under Hyderabad Police Commissionerate on Wednesday booked the case against the actor and three officials of Cult.Fit Healthcare Private Limited on charges of cheating and criminal breach of trust. According to Inspector K. Lakshmi Narayana, a person who had registered himself as a user of Cult Fitness Center in KPHB, third phase lodged the complaint that the company failed to keep its promise of daily workout sessions. Aisha Sikant, who lodged the complaint with the police last month, alleged that he was not allotted the slot for the workout though he had paid a fee of ₹17,419 December last year. The gym was offering weight loss packages for ₹17,490 to ₹36,400 for 1 year. Shashikant availed the discount offered at the time of center's launch. He claimed that since the company advertised guaranteed weight loss and daily workout sessions and with Hrithik Roshan acting as its brand ambassador, a large number of people registered themselves. Police officers said they were investigating the case.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.